So I work during the week, right? And I haven't really found a whole lot of stuff to shoot during the week. So I don't know. I work, I sleep. I gotta find something to do that'll like engage during the weeks where I'm working. It's Friday. Seems like a nice day outside. I really haven't been doing much. Lights. Haven't been doing much this morning. Just been hanging out. Oh, I got a message. Went out last night with some friends. It was awesome. Went to like this, just a bar where we threw darts, had some Jameson. It's a good time. But today there's a lot of different options. Like there's an art festival. My brother's telling me about some gaming expo thing that's going on, so that sounds kind of wild. I listened to some folk punk this morning. I like all kinds of music, so Blackbird. I can't ever pronounce the second word. Whatever this, I'll put it here. Whatever this word is. And then I have Gogo Bordello playing right now, so that's always a good time. It's always a party. But gonna try and get some coffee made. Yeah. And then I'll see what goes on. I don't know. Should be fun.
It's definitely another hot one today in Texas. Congratulations, Texas Heat. You're setting records. My car says it's 111 degrees. It's not really. My car's been sitting in the sun, but I've never seen it read that high before. So right now there's an art festival happening in Dallas. I'm on my way, but I'm also kind of hungry. So I think I'm going to go to Monkey King. Got some craving for some soup dumplings. Thanks to Mr. Bourdain. Should be great. I'm sitting in traffic.
Yay! Alright guys, so we're in Deep Ellum. A lot of cool ass shit out here. Check it out. We got Quixotic World down there. That little Cochina Mexicana, that place is awesome. There's all kinds of stuff down here. But where I'm really trying to go is, wait. I'll be damned, that person has the exact same car I do. They got rims though. I ain't got rims. But. this is where we're going. Yeah, Monkey King.
Just had an awesome lunch at Monkey King Noodle Company. They got soup dumplings. Love soup dumplings. Now I'm about to head over to Montgomery and catch an art festival. It's supposed to be like all kinds of stuff going on, music, a bunch of people selling their art, so it should be pretty cool. I'm happy.
Everyone lives like in little...
Yeah, I saw... I've actually seen something like that. I know what you're talking about.
And, you can't arrest the dogs. You can just take their contract.
Right.
Because you don't get the dog microchipped or anything.
It's true. There's a lot of people here. I'm here with these two people who I love greatly. My two friends.
They have no name for these people.
Hi, Logan.
Nice.
This is Austin and his wife, Mai.
We're watching some dancing. Just leaving the Art Mania Festival. It's kind of a weird event. Very eclectic group of people, which is, you know, cool. There's like rappers and dancers of all different kinds. There's like people doing body painting and stuff. It was wild. I liked the space that it was in though. It's like some type of studio space that you can like rent and display stuff. A little hungry now, so I think we're gonna be going to Texas Live, me, Austin, and Mai, to grab some food. All right, so we're at Texas Live in Arlington. There's the Texas Ranger Stadium. And the Cowboys play right over there, AT&T Stadium. So in here, it's Texas Live, bunch of food. They do like music and all kinds of stuff, so hopefully we can grab some grub.
Hey,
we just left Texas Live. We had dinner here. Sports and Social Arlington, dude, they got really good like French fries, and I had fish tacos. Pretty badass. So, probably about to go home now, and I don't know, tomorrow's another day.